attack ads and lies. The truth is, this child molester is in jail for up to 24 years. They're attacking Phil Berger because he's the most conservative candidate. Phil Berger says, repeal Obamacare. He'll battle high taxes and defend our voter ID law. Berger led the fight to protect traditional marriage. He'll stand strong against Obama. Phil Berger, a proven conservative.
I'm Phil Berger, and I approve this message.